And the day after Christmas means, for some folks, it's time to take down that Christmas tree. Now, the City of La Crosse will be collecting Christmas trees from January 2nd through January 12th. Officials do ask that you have your trees on the boulevard by 7 o'clock in the morning for pickup, and they ask you remove all lights, tinsel, ornaments, and any tree bags. The city does not pick up artificial Christmas trees, but those, along with wreaths, can be dropped off at Harter's Quick Cleanup.